I get challenged by Josh today, and now Twan calling me a punk. This thing got off to a bad start. Ball leverage, no. Ball leverage high and tight. Just running down, throw it back.
The things I enjoy about coaching the most is being able to affect men's lives. The first thing I do is I love football, and I love to coach young men into being young men and then going off to be grown men, when they leave here.
Everybody out. Quick pass is intercepted. Brought back by Brandon Thompson for a touchdown for Boise State.
Tight, hit it. Say hit, don't carry it like a loaf of bread. Don't carry it like a loaf of bread. Say hit, don't carry it like a loaf of bread. There we go, protect it. There we go, set, hit.
My coaching style is the way I want my players to be. I want them, when they're out on the football field, I want them to show what I am as a coach. And I think as a coach, we want to play hard. We want to be physical. We want to play the game as far as we want to take the pass away. I also want guys to feel like if they want to play at the next level, that they can, and I'm going to coach them up to play at the next level. If certain guys want to just be all whack or be just okay, then I'm going to coach you up to be there. But I'm going to hold you to however you want to be as a player.
Go 10, let's go 10, 5, let's go 90, breaking on the out, 90, twice. So we're going to go back pedal, plant drive. So when you plant drive, plant off the left foot, don't look at me. All right, man, I want to look at the goal line, you want to look at the 5 when you get here. Square yourself up. Now your eyes should come back to me, okay? Now your eyes should come back to me, huh? Maybe. Twice. Ready? Set, hit. Drive. Back pedal. Drive. Get out. Bring it back. Woo!
Speed, number one. I look for speed. I look for good hips, physical safeties, big hitters. I want my safeties to be guys that aren't afraid to put their hat on somebody, in the face. Corners, I look for more speed, more good hips, good hands, can track the ball well, and aren't afraid to be put out on the island. My recruiting area is Los Angeles, California. I grew up there, so, I know a lot of the coaches. I know, the area very well. And, I think guys, when they look at Boise State and see what we're doing and what we have been doing over years, I think they feel like our style of play fits what they do. So for me, my area, growing up there and knowing a whole lot of coaches and having them, trust me as a player, and a coach here, it's real easy for me to recruit that area.
Off the play fake, Dalton is hit by Wilson, and it's recovered by the offensive lineman, Marcus Cannon. Kyle Wilson blitzing from the corner.
The guys that I have playing in the NFL, starting off with the latest one, which is Kyle Wilson. He was a four-year starter, he was a hard worker. He approached the game as if he wanted to get better every day. When he stepped out on the field, he wasn't taking anything for granted. He didn't take any team for granted. And he didn't take a day for granted. He worked every day to get better. The next guy, Orlando Scandrick, which, he left early as a junior, he was the same way. Both those guys had, had great feet, had good speed, and they're both corners. The next guy after that is Gerald Alexander, who was, he started off playing corner here. He started as a corner here for 2 years. And then the senior year, we moved him to safety, and he was the same type of guy. Program guys, not I guys. They weren't all about the league. They were about winning here, winning here at Boise State and doing everything we needed them to do to be successful, So pretty much it.